little cycle route here, going across the main motorway intersection and junction. I'll get that in before I get home and die of exhaustion. But lovely out here. Oh yes, much needed drink. Right, onwards. Oh, here we go. Across the motorway. Oh, loads of traffic. Okay, that's that one safe negotiated. Heading up to the A6 now. If it's anything to go by, I would say that there's even more football supporters parking up on that road and then walking down. We'll interestingly see how far it extends along the A6. like this. Why is it that there's a designated cycle lane on this road and now there ain't any? And where cyclists tend to ride, like roughly where I am now, there's a bloody big trench there. In. At bike lane. See what I mean? Totally inconsistent. No segregation, no priority, no protection, nothing. Just a bloody white line. Crap. Oh my god, look at all this traffic. Big bumps. Whoa. via the cycle route today. Way too busy. Go to the end of here, under the M61 at Hunger Hill, and just before we go under the bridge, might be a good time to change the battery. Yeah, I'm just going to change my batteries here. The motorway is packed up. Absolutely bloody chopper. And I just thought this couple come over. Take your life into your own hands, you know. Back on the road. the next uphill bit, I'm definitely using a granny ring. How what's going on there? Fire engine. Let's go to Granny Ring on this big grid. Oh yes, that's better. We are short in this. It's a pretty killer. Thank you. has one perk on the left. Seven miles an hour. Blackburn Road and home. Gone nearly 14 miles in 1 hour 23. Average speed 12.9. Bolton Street.